Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of the 400 Days DLC. I meant to say that in the beginning of the other one. I'm not going to ramble on because last time it almost passed the 15-minute mark and I had nothing to edit out. So we're just going to get started. Can't wait to see what Vince is like. Everybody was like months and months into the apocalypse.
I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your brother.
We were just by the drugstore, so this was all before it happened. This was when Lee's parents were still alive. That's awesome right there. That's dope. 2 days in. Wait, don't people already know after 2 days?
Come on, man.
Man, listen to this crap anymore.
2 hours. Think it'll clear up soon?
Whatever. Traffic man.
2 days in.
Supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago. We're gonna get written up in this.
No, relax. It's not your
Lee was asleep for a couple of days, right? Cause he was like really thirsty and everything.
Whatever it is, it's big.
Fuck.
See, what the hell, man?
Go by
what?
Already.
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince. Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot.
Vince, I'm making him hot now.
Yeah, Danny, you're making me hot.
I knew it.
Yank the chains, be like them.
Resist. Come here, boy. Oh, shit.
Come on, Vince.
Hey, man, how about you open a fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole. The windows
hey,
don't
Justin,
open.
See right, that guy man. In the beat-up truck?
Right.
I'll bet he
Shut
lives in that
there.
Truck now. You probably got his whole house. Life savings. Shit, I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
We're all in the same boat here. What's the point of arguing?
The point is, I'm not like that.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
Tell
about
you what,
this.
Guys. I ain't afraid to say it.
I'm
really
this.
Missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. I haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know. I love her, man.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
No, you're right, man. First call I get.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
How the hell up in here? I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up.
I thought you took the
there.
Stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
No, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
It just ain't right.
Oh, give me a break.
I gotta admit, I'd say anything to get out of doing more time.
You guys are messed up.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am. There they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
It was like, a pyramid scheme.
I have no idea
shit?
What it Wall Street really is. Pyramid. I swear it's a movie, but I've never seen the movie.
This was
so I have no idea what it's about.
Shit.
Yeah, so, well, enjoy your elegant cell, you know?
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street. How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, a couple hundred K?
A little over 100. Million.
God damn, boy. Oh, when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
Two kids? You touch a couple kids, Vince?
I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man.
I don't regret that. If someone's messing with my little brother, I'll fuck him up too.
I don't regret it at all. Sometimes you gotta do the hard thing.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
How'd they get you?
Ditched the gun in a drain.
And?
I guess it was clogged up with leaves. The street cleaner found it the next damn day.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about
it? Fuck you!
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, shit!
Oh, man.
Christ.
What the hell is going on?
Crabtree, knock it off!
Michael Crabtree,
hey, get in there, man.
NFL star.
Sit down, goddammit!
That's right. You got
anyone know this guy?
Nah, man.
No idea.
Damn it, Crabtree! Don't make me come back there.
He's gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
Where's your common fucking sense?
You can't do anything with these damn chains on. Shit!
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
last
time, goddammit.
You gotta get in there.
Get yourself in there and break that shit up.
Go on, man.
Come on, boy, get back there.
Okay, asshole. Let him go.
Get in between them, goddammit.
He's gonna kill that boy.
Crabtree? Last warning.
Knock him out.
Go, goddammit.
What the fuck was that?
Fuck.
Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy! Answer me back
there!
That
guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man!
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me! I don't know!
He made a move, or you don't know? Which one?
I don't know!
You don't know? Jesus!
He's still breathing?
He's,
Fucking fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay? Just give me a damn minute.
Dispatch, come in.
You killed that guy. You gotta deal with it, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth!
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
Quit waving that thing around before you get someone else killed.
Oh, you gonna get smart with me now?
Vince, it's okay. Just back off. We all need to take it down a notch.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
See that?
I saw it.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of
here. We're not going anywhere.
Fuck that. Get this bus moving. Hey, driver,
I said,
let's go, man.
We're staying right here. We're safe inside the bus. Nothing's gonna. Holy shit!
Jesus. Oh my god. Hey, you need to call someone. You hear me? We need to. Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus. What the hell, man?
Back up.
Fuck!
He can't reach us.
You sure about that?
That ankle's gonna get.
Shit. What are we doing, guys?
Come on! We gotta do something!
Find a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun. Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
I think he fell on it. It's underneath him.
Ah, fuck me. Get the gun, man.
Get up, Vince.
Hurry up.
Shoot this asshole, Vince.
Do it.
It's not inverted for me, so like I kind of went up instead of down.
Watch it, man.
Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here. God.
Whoa, watch it.
Ain't gonna work.
What? A freaking shotgun bullet to chains? A fucking chainsaw could do it.
What are you doing?
Can't do anything until we get out of these damn chains. Maybe he's got the keys on him. Nothing.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
Isn't he gonna turn? He's gonna turn. And he's in the back with us.
Break.
Danny,
hey,
don't.
Buddy! What the fuck?
Goddamn
dumb
it,
fuck.
You always put your fucking foot
in. You, man.
You gotta get out of here before any more of them show up. That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah, save the shells. Damn! Shit, man! We'll never get past those bars. Vince, shoot those crazy fucks!
Point.
How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way!
Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's
head? Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off.
He's a rapist and we got a thief.
I'm sorry, man.
Fuck you.
Do it! Hurry.
Also, I had to make a decision fast because it's almost at the 15 minute mark. Ooh.
Do it again!
Bro, I'm sorry. We had to do this. Actually, we didn't. What the hell? We could have at least killed him, put him out of his misery. But again, I had to finish it quickly. Quick decision. Can't really think about it. Almost 15 minute mark. Another achievement unlocked. Chain gang. Well, that is the end of this video. My name is Chaos, and I don't have an outro. And I'll see you in the next one.